Jake, I need your help.
What you got?
Half-breed robbed a Mexican caravan carrying gold, St. Louis. Half-breed Choctaws going around the county. Robbing, killing, stealing anything he can get his hands on. Now listen to me. Now Jake, this guy's name in Choctaw, his very name means, I seized a white man and killed him. We cannot underestimate this man. That's why I need your help.
Well, Cody, you know I'm in. Between me and this horse, we can track a gopher through a gopher hole.
Now look, I know you've been making money punching cows. We'll split this, you'll make more money than you've made in a year.
Sounds good. It's better than getting cow crap all over me all day. What do you need me to do?
We're going to track this guy down. We're going to recover the gold, return it to its owner. There's a bounty on the guy. We'll split it, you and me.
I'm ready.
All right. Jake,
yeah.
He crossed right here.
Are you kidding me? That's footprints, ain't it?
Been here.
Hey, look at here. Look at that.
Are you kidding me?
Ha ha. Look what I just got.
Oh, man.
I don't believe it.
Yeah, better believe it. We got the gold.
Tracks lead uphill. Let's go show them who's got the gold.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
We got the gold.
Let's go show him who's got the gold.
We got the gold.
What are you talking about, Jake?
Coda, we have the gold.
No. Look, we had an agreement. We find the gold, we find the half-breed. Don't backtrack on me. No, don't backtrack on me. Jake, we had an agreement.
All right. Let's go find him.
Let's go. Back to the horses.
Let's go get our horses.
Pick up this trail.
All right, Coda. There's a trail here, trail there. He's going right through here. Let's split up. We can go get him. Get ahead of him.
Jake, I don't trust you. You wanted to take the gold a minute ago. Now you're wanting to split up?
I'm not doing nothing with the gold. It's another $5,000 on his head, so let's go get it. Plus, we already got the gold. Let's go. You go that way, I'm going to go this way.
So when are you going to be leaving?
In the morning.
Anina!
Janta! Anina! Nina!
Where are you taking me?
Janta!
Where are you taking me?
Janta! Anina!
You run, I catch.
Why'd you bring me here? Are you the one that they call Grey Wolf?
Nahola Imastavi. That my name. Mother was Tata.
Are you the one that was banned from your village for killing your two half-brothers?
You white man, disease. Never knew my father. My name, Nahola Imastabi, me. He see the white man and kill him. is why you are here.
You took me to sell me for gold?
Your friends took my gold.
I think you and your gold can go to hell.
I am.
Why did you kill my husband? This has nothing to do with me or my husband.
Sit back down.
So you killed my husband for this? You are the one that robbed the caravan, the Mexican caravan, that was going from Mexico to St. Louis. And you killed them and took all of the gold.
I survived.
You have a strange way of looking at survival.
But Nolly, no white man ever do anything good for Indian. No halo. Make it right. All white men, they come to our land, they take everything. So I take from them anything I have to. Everything.
From innocent people you take.
No innocent.
Yeah.
You all come from the same place. Same place. They will come for you. When they come for you, I take them. I don't need them to give me gold. I take it. I don't want you.
Then let me go.
I want my gold.
Let me go!
Yeah.
No, no!
Where's my gold?
I think you got something that belongs to me. I got something that belongs to you.
I thought you were dead.
Nothing could kill me but losing you. Let's go home.